अस्सलाम वालेकुम, होप यू आर डूइंग फाइन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 8, फोर्सेस इन एक्शन। फर्स्ट वी रिकॉल आवर प्रीवियस नॉलेज अबाउट फोर्सेस। फॉर डूइंग एनी टाइप ऑफ वर्क वी नीड एनर्जी, दैट्स व्हाई वी से एनर्जी इज द एबिलिटी टू डू वर्क। देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ एनर्जी। अ फोर्स इज अ पुश और अ पुल दैट कॉजेस change the speed and direction of moving objects or shape of any object. There are 6 types of simple machine. For example, wheel and axle, lever, inclined plane, pulley, screw and wedge. These are the 6 types of simple machines that we are used in our daily life. Different amounts of force have different effects. Some objects can return to their original shape after the release of force. For example, this rubber band resume its normal shape after the release of force or after being stretched or compressed. Machines can be simple or compound or complicated. Machines can be used to make our work easier and faster. After read this unit, we will learn a force is a push or a pull, that's why it can stop the moving object, start the moving object, and change the speed or direction of any moving object. It can start a body moving, stop it from moving, and change its speed and its direction of motion. Force is exerted by muscles, machines, magnets, gravity, and in other ways. Machines help us to do work. In science, work means using force to move an object. Friction and gravity are forces. These are two opposite forces. Mass and weight are different things. Forces can be balanced or unbalanced. Simple machines help us to do work. We will learn about friction, gravity, mass and weight, balanced and unbalanced forces later in this unit. As we have discussed earlier, forces are of many types, like force of moving air, and the moving air is known as wind, means the force of wind, force of running water, attraction force of earth, and also this force is known as gravity. These are all natural forces. Artificial forces are produced by people, animals and machines. There are many kinds of forces. The wind, running water and gravity are all natural forces. Forces can also be produced by people, other animals and machines. Usually a force is exerted by a pull or a push. Forces change the way things move. How? Whenever the speed or the direction of motion or the shape of an object is changing, we say forces are acting to cause these changes. Here some examples are given. The bulldozer is applying mechanical force to push the earth. The potter is applying muscular force, means force exerted by muscles, to the clay to change its shape. The truck is applying mechanical force to pull the trailer. These are all type of forces. Forces are acting on everything around you all the time. Question is that, is the earth dark, still and silent? And the answer is no. There is movement and change around you. Because earth moves around its axis and also around the sun and exert forces on everything that exists on it. When something shifts position or moves in any way, we say that a force has acted upon it. Next, we will discuss the question on page number 71. Discuss and answer. Which of these materials will change their shape if you apply force to them by pressing or pulling them with your fingers? And the materials are sponge, brick, प्लास्टिसिन हार्ड प्लास्टिक बॉक्स डो मेटल ब्लॉक क्ले रॉक एंड लास्ट वन इज रबर बैंड. हेयर वी हैव प्लास्टिसिन रबर बैंड स्पंज हार्ड प्लास्टिक बॉक्स रॉक ब्रिक एंड मेटल बॉक्स. दीज फोर थिंग्स आर वेरी हार्ड. वी कैन नॉट चेंज देयर शेप बाय प्रेसिंग them or by applying force. While sponge, plasticine and rubber band, they are soft, that's why we can change their shape by pressing or by applying force. We can change the shape of the rubber band by stretching it and the rubber band resumes its original shape after release the force. So we will select sponge, plasticine, dough for pizza, clay basically is a type of soil, and rubber band. Why? Because the shape of these material will change by pressing or by pulling them. Okay students, hope so you will understand. Thank you for